They start to creep up a little bit, and that's when you can hit them big over the top.
They'll look to throw here on first down. And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively. And second and 10, he'll look to throw again. This is caught inside the 15. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15. Great job pulling that one in from a guy.
Hold up, guys. I want to show you. So if I go to the highlights. Hold up. Look at this play, though. Watch.
Guy, as we know, who can really blaze. He's
gonna... Okay, it's so challenging.
Well, he challenged the play. It did not pay off.
And that means he lost a timeout in that challenge.
And as a coach, you hate that. Don't know if you took the advice of the player.
Hold up. Watch this instant replay. So, hold up. Let me pull up on my guy that I had. Okay. Kate Smith, here we go. He ran with the ball. Well, he didn't get it. If you look, the quarterback right here throws it while I'm all the way back there. Let's get it right here, and I'll go over here. Now he looks at the ball. This is what you should do in real games. Goes, catches this mug. Tries to tackle me. Freaking, this dude right here, freaking number 24, is really good because he tackled me. See this, bro? Number 24, who else just went in after me? I gotta give him credit too. I think it's number 59. Wait, Beckham should have been right there to take 59 off of me. See, or was it? Yeah, he should have. That's how you know Beckham is not good.
Yourself, but it didn't go your way.
End of the day, it all comes back to the head coach. He has the final determination on whether to actually challenge the play or not. In this case, it didn't pay off for him.
And that's got to be so heartbreaking. You throw that flag, you probably feel... And they finally catch up to him and take him down. Jeez, where was he going? A huge loss there.
Now, partner, you know and I know the sacks hurt an offense's momentum. But normally when you get sacked, you're losing 5, 8, 10 yards. On a really bad play, 15... How do you lose about half a field?
Touch,
on a
right
play?
There, touch.
Unbelievable.
Nope.
That's going
to
be knocked away and
I
incomplete.
Well, my real name is, Big Boy. I'm trying to remember this kid.
On play action, they'll throw. He's going to let it go again. And that's caught inside
Fumble.
The 35.
Okay.
A crazy sequence here. A huge game that time, but it still leaves them well short for fourth down. And the defense not able to get it. From a defensive perspective, what's that moment like when you realize the ball is loose?
It is a moment where all concentration goes right to the football. This is something you've talked about in all your preparation for the game. You probably talk about this training camp. Knock the ball free, take it away from the other team, and now you have that chance. It's a little bit of deflation when they end up recovering it.
They knocked it free, but couldn't take it away.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
And the coach has decided to throw the red flag. He will challenge this play. So the call stands as is. Not only is that the case, now you're out of challenges too.
Which means that if anything goes haywire and you look out and you want to get it corrected, you cannot unless it's within 2 minutes.
Back to throw here. This throw caught right around the six. The Giants go on fourth but come up empty. 32 yards. And that could be a major momentum swing here early.
Because the defense stopped them. How great is that? They go for it on the first drive of the game. They're the ones trying to establish something, trying to assert a little dominance. And guess what? You turn it back on them and give the ball to your own offense. I agree with you. It can change momentum in a big way.
Looking for his tight end, Witten, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Landon Collins. They told us repeatedly earlier in the week in our meetings, we need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
And don't think they were above all week long pointing out to their defense that the other defense is rated higher than them. You going to let that happen, guys? Is that how we're going to play?
And he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown. Odell Beckham, an 18-yard touchdown grab. And the Giants are going to take a first quarter lead. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out?
Okay, I'm going to change. Hold up. Oh, yeah, I'm not even on wide receivers. Victor Cruz, I think, would be with Odell Beckham if I had him like that.
There, and off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
And they'll get set here looking for the two-point conversion. Stop him up short, and this will remain a 6-0 ball game. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And they'll put up the stop sign there as his guys will get it at the 25. To the air here after the INT on the left. And he'll be hit from behind and taken down. It looks like a loss of right around 11 there on first down to set him back on second.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
First carry for Ezekiel Elliott. Ezekiel Elliott gonna take it the distance. The 30, past the 20. Touchdown, Cowboys! Ezekiel Elliott, 85 yards. And the Cowboys are now just an extra point away from moving out in front. They blitzed defensively there, but he was able to slip through that first layer, and then he was gone.
I think they won the leverage game, didn't they?
Yes.
Right? They saw the blitz coming. That got to him a little bit, but they leveraged it perfectly and found not just a crease, a gigantic hole. And off he goes, and he's still going all the way to the end zone.
So two plays on that scoring drive. That's how they drew it up. And the long run into the end zone, and what a run it was. Fielded about a yard deep. Oh, what a move. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. And the Cowboys defense, they march back out onto the field. And in a tight ball game like this, the defense looking for a stop. You kind of, if whether you're the offense or the defense, you don't want to be the one to screw this thing up.
No, not at all. And right now, you've got to figure that the offense is thinking to themselves, if you just get us the ball, we'll make things happen for you. Just help us out a little bit. And that's what the defense has to have in mind as they trot out here for this series.
Yeah, right now, the offense on the sideline. Can the defense do it? And a nice run past the 30-yard line there. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down.
Well, it certainly appears that in this game, someone has decided they're going to open up their playbook. First quarter, and we see that play. I like their style.
Second and just one. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And
I'm done. Did you guys just see that? I'm so freaking done, bro. I'm just done on these. Let me put him back in place. Hold up. Beckham stays where Beckham's at. Turn me out with Victor Cruz. Shepard, so let me get there. Turn Victor Cruz out with Shepard. Lewis Jr. out like that. This is a good play. I play this on.
That one was nearly picked. Not sure he was accounting for the free safety. That brings up third down.
25.
Well, not that we had any questions, but it's obvious his arm does not hurt today, does it? He does not mind slinging it around.
He is firing that pigskin around the yard.
Yeah, putting it deep downfield, taking shots. Unsuccessful there, but I like his moxie.
Off the play fake. He'll look to throw. Blitz.
Let me just switch Beckham. I forgot that I was wrong, so there.
Down he goes. Tyrone Crawford in there to drop him for a loss of 10, and it'll be fourth and long.
Whenever you see a team deciding to throw the ball on third and one, as a defensive player, my mindset is we've got them now, and that's why they dialed up the blitz and got after them.
But occasionally, you want to pass it on third and one. I mean, not a lot, for sure, but sometimes just to keep the defense guessing.
Oh, no doubt. You want to break tendencies as you go along with a game because you don't want them to just say, oh, third and one, we know exactly what they're going to do. But in this situation, as an offensive lineman, as a running back, I want to know why I didn't get the football.
Oh, look at this play call. And he is going to lose yardage here. Boy, a real head scratcher there. And boy, possession here turns over with a football already being in the red zone. Well, it's gutsy to go for it in the red zone. The problem there is they were in their own red zone. Why in the world did they do that?
They must have thought they had the exact play call that they needed to go a big west. And I'm still not even buying that one. I'm reaching on
You're
that
searching.
One. Actually reaching. But I do know this. On the other side of the field, that coaching staff is screaming at their defense, if you don't handle this one right here, this is a great opportunity for us. Take it away, guys. And they did.
And now excellent field position. A first down carry, and he is going to lose yardage here. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
And there's your standard issue draw play. I like it a lot better when it's actually been set up.
Defense in a good spot. Let's see how the offense responds with a second and 13 now.
Let's go, boys. Nine. Come on.
Second down, Prescott. It's a really nice 15-yard pickup, and now it's first and goal. A glance back at 2016 for Dez Bryant. 50 receptions, under 800 yards, had 8 touchdowns. What do you make of the season that Dez had?
Well, remember, it started with Dez injured, so it took a little while for him to get started. I'm going to make a bold prediction for you. Would not shock me at all if he doubled his catch number next year and darn near doubled his receiving yardage total. Because if he's healthy all year long, they're going to want to take some pressure off of the run game themselves. And Dak Prescott in his second season should be that much more confident throwing it downfield.
What a great weapon. So often, such a big mismatch.
And there's no route he can't run. You name it, he's going to do it. And he's a matchup nightmare for the defense. No matter who they put on him, he's going to win the battle.
Here's Bailey now for the extra point.
What the freak?
And it's up. It's good. Our score, 14-6. So they only needed 3 plays on that drive. And it's capped off with a Cowboys touchdown. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. This fielded at the 2. The New York set to take the field. And last time out, went for it on 4th down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on 4th down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence. I'm not sure that you'd call it a trick play, but it definitely showed some imagination there. I wouldn't be surprised if they want to come back and show this play a few more times before this one is over.
He'll look to throw. Going down the middle, and it's complete. And they're going to get this one all the way out across the 45. Well, we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you're somehow in contact with him. And he's able to do exactly what you said. Use the speed to his advantage and go up and get the football. That's a big-time play right there.
Give him 18 on that one. And it'll be a New York first.
I like that one, partner. They go back-to-back with excellent gains. And really, it shouldn't be a surprise who they were throwing the ball to. He's their best guy.
Yeah, we knew that they would get him involved early. They're doubling down on getting him involved early.
Don't be surprised if they'll come right back to him again. They haven't shown the propensity to be able to stop him.
Green 39! Green 39!
They go play action here on first down. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. That one goes for 24 yards. On that catch, he's already eclipsed 100 yards here in the first quarter. Charles, he's on pace for over 400.
And playing with great confidence, isn't he? I think he probably had it coming into the game, and now that he's really come out of the gate this strongly, how'd you like to be in the huddle with him right now? You know he's demanding the football. And guess what? I throw it to him. He's having a fantastic game, and they haven't defended him yet.
Surveying the field. Now he's forced out right. And he showcases the spin. A pretty good game before he's taken down. It's a gain of 9 yards. And it'll be second and about a yard.
Now, that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
Here we go. Blue lining.
They'll set up to throw. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. No gain on the play, and it'll bring up a 3rd down.
But there was pressure all around him, so the only play was to try and get out of there. I think it was an excellent effort by him just to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Here's the former 7th-round pick, Rashawn Jennings. And he is in. Touchdown, New York. Rashad Jennings taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Giants are a two-point conversion away from tying this football game. And they're able to run it in. It started with a battle in the trenches. They won there, and they got in for 6 points.
And that's going to be a tough one for the defense to deal with. They've got to go to the bench now and figure out how are we going to slow down this running game, because on that particular play, they had no answer.
They're going with Beckham on the end around. And he's not going to get there. So they come up empty on the two-point conversion, and they are unable to tie up this football game. For the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. And now Dallas gets set to take the field. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them. They feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go-around. They'll come out in the pistol.
Here we go! Grand 38! Grand 38!
They'll start the drive with Elliott. Only a couple there, as he'll be brought down about the 28. The safety, Landon Collins, there to make the tackle. Here's the offense, and I don't know what more you can say at this point in his career about Jason Witten.
You just give him full respect. This is a guy who knows how to do everything on the football field. Not just catch the ball, but huge in the run game with his blocking at the line of scrimmage.
Decent chunk of yardage still left here, second and seven. Prescott now on second down. Out left side here to Bryant. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Boy, the evolution of the game and how these guys in place like that can get out of the pocket, keep plays alive. It just makes things so much harder for defenses.
It really does. And we're talking about an era in the game where the quarterbacks are the most athletically gifted that we've seen in a bunch. I mean, when you talk about collectively, it's unbelievable. So their ability to move is practiced now. It's not necessarily, oh, he just took off and you guys figure it out. When he takes off, everyone knows where to go now. They know how to run routes, change things, make themselves presentable for the quarterback. It's a lot of time that they put in on it. It's not just your static 1-2-3, this is where the ball goes anymore.
On first and 10, Prescott, and his throw is incomplete. Cole Beasley, the intended target, and that'll bring up second down. Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott, and the giant rush gets home as down he goes. Olivier Vernon in there to sack him for a loss of six. And I know it seems like we say this a lot in broadcast booths, but a quarterback can hold on to the football too long in these situations. I think he did right there.
Oh, I agree with you totally. Sometimes you have to understand situations. Get rid of the football, save some yardage to make it less to gain for the next down. Instead, he was so hipped on ball security, he held on to it and took a big sack.
A pickup of 24 on the third down conversion. He's such a good route runner, shows it there on third down, very proficient and a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL? The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times, because he can trust you being in the right spot. And they connected there and picked up a first down.
Elliott, and the play goes nowhere. Losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
Well, on that play, the expression, don't blink, you might miss something, certainly applied. That was fast. Defense diagnosed the play, and it was over in a heartbeat.
Here we go. One, nine.
A second down throw for Prescott. And this one complete to Witten over the middle. And this time, not quite to the 30. It'll be down at the 31-yard line.
And there's another completion to the tight end. And let's face it, it is hard to overthrow a 6 foot, 6 inch target.
It is indeed. Quarterbacks like their speed guys. They like that huge 6'6 target that they've got in him.
They really do. And it reminds me of what one great tight end told me once. He had told his quarterback, just make sure you throw it up there. You know, kind of like put up in the top shelf where the kids can't get it.
He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And they do stop him, but he takes it all the way to the 2. He got 29 yards that time.
And Brandon, from our time in college football, where receivers weren't running the traditional NFL route tree, one thing they did learn, find open areas, find soft spots, and set up and catch the ball. And I think we just saw that there.
Yeah, we saw that indeed, picking up the first. They'll try to run it in with Elliott. And this is not going to do it as he stopped at the 2-yard line. No gain there, and it's going to set up second and goal.
Well, it's been the air game that's taken them down on this drive before they finally turned around and handed it off on the last play.
And now they're looking for the big boys to get them in the end zone. Couldn't do it there.
It'll be interesting to see. Offensive lines had to pass block a lot on this drive. Will they be able to revert and fire out and create some space in the run game?
Prescott. He's got time in the pocket, and he just chucked that one out of bounds, out of everyone's reach.
Yo, watch this.
Maybe a wise call not to take a sack in this part of the...
Watch this. Who is stupid enough? Tell me. Who is stupid enough to do this? Just tell me. One stupid person had to do this. Hold up, I want to make it to where you guys can see the actual ball. Because one stupid person had did this, bro. No, I'm not doing it. I'm going to get this.
Up third down. Third and goal now. The defense looking to hold serve again. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. And a loss of 3 to bring up 4. Looking at this situation, if you're at the 1, the 2, maybe you go for it. From here, you kick it.
I agree. I think you have to get points in this situation. Fourth down, I don't chance it at all. I put the points on the board and go back and regroup.
What the freak? You guys know I can
push the lead up to 5. And Charles, they get the field goal. Took him a dozen plays, though.
Work with me on this one. You know what I'm about to say, right? Bend but don't break. That's what came into play here for the defense. 12 plays were run out of. They only gave up 3 points. In a lot of ways, that's a win for the defense.
This fielded at the 2. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
This time I'm going to try not to dance at all.
The Giants offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
They come out here in the eye.
Just to get 1 or 2 yards. It's often called to get a big, big play. The defense was having none of it on that one. They snipped it out and stuffed it.
You should do something. I don't know why.
And on third down, the Cowboys bring in an extra defensive back. Well, now they'll try the end around. Oh, he shifts past him. So a nice job to break the one tackle, but not much daylight after that as he's brought down.
Even though positive yardage was gained on that play, I think the defense has to be happy. Obviously, they were prepared for some trick plays coming into the game, and they looked very aware that those could happen on any given down.
And this may be a big early turning point in this Super Bowl. They're going to go for it on fourth down here. They're going to try and throw. He finds Beckham complete. And he's brought down after a good game. That one good for 21 yards. And they're able to move the chains as they convert on fourth and long. I don't know if I agree with that. I guess they don't care if I agree with that. But, boy, you have to be surprised by that, right?
I definitely was surprised that they decided to go for it in this situation. But they must have either felt like they either had a great play call on or they're trying to show extreme confidence.
He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
On every offensive coordinator, every play caller sheet, they have about five or six plays per game that they call shot plays or big plays. And you don't get many opportunities to dial them up, and they just did. And they drop it with a great chance to make a big play.
It got his man complete. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. So the defense blitzed. A nice job picking that up, completing the pass.
And how in sync was the quarterback in his center on that play? They saw the blitz, made the appropriate calls, got the line engaged, because now they know there are going to be extra guys coming at the quarterback, so they got their assignments down pat and kept them away from him, and he's able to step up in the pocket and fire one.
And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Their big-bodied receiver, 35 yards, and the Giants are going to jump back in front. Well, they went play action there and set it up nicely for him. I mean, he can flat fly, and they hit him downfield.
And it doesn't take much to create that extra bit of space that a guy of his speed needs. If you go play action, all you want is just a moment where the guy's covering, take their attention somewhere else, and then he's by him. And once he's by him, there's no catching him. As they always like to say, if a receiver's even to a defensive back, that means he's leaving.
Unless that DB is Charles Davis, right?
In that case, he left me a long time ago.
Come on now.
Trust me.
Play clock winding down. And they will not even get to the line here as we'll get a delay.
No, because he'll get mad at me.
Delay of game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And big problems getting the play out, obviously. This will be a delay.
Delay of game, offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And some real confusion here. They won't even get to the line.
Delay of game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And they will not even get to the line here as we'll get a delay.
Delay of game, offense.
Play clock winding down. And big problems getting the play out, obviously. This will be a delay.
Delay of game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And some real confusion here. They won't even get to the line.
Delay of game, offense.
Timeout by the offense. And my goodness, they're now out of timeouts here in this first quarter. And welcome back, the offensive unit. They took the timeout, and now they get set to line up as we resume action. They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
Hey, not starting until you send me the other person that joined.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time. Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on him.
Delay of game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delayed game, offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Thank you. Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on him.
Delay of game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on him.
Delay of game, offense.
Thank you. The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Thank you. They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
The play clock's again. They won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delayed game. Offense.
Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on him.
Delayed game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delayed game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on him.
Delay of game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Line up.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delayed game offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delayed game offense.
The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delayed game offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delayed game offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Play clock winding down. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on him.
Delayed game, offense.
The play clock's running down. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on them.
Delay of game, offense.
Time running out here on the play clock. And boy, again, they won't get this off in time.
Delay of game, offense.
Another try at two here from the seven now. They'll look to throw. And he's going to be taken down. It's a sack, And they fail on the try for two. Interesting call there. They went for two even after the penalty from the 7-yard line. It didn't pay off.
I think the first thought is to go ahead and kick the extra point, but you're not kicking it from the 7-yard line.
Yeah,
right?
That's
not
where snap. Push 5 back on the PAT as well.
Right, so they have to take it from the 15 to administer the penalty. So now you're kicking it around 40 yards. So I understand why they probably went for two there. They thought they had a better play and a better chance in that situation.
Tackle. Now he's got some space. Odell Beckham Jr. Touchdown, Giants. Odell Beckham, his second touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Giants strike quickly here for 6 points. And if you blinked, you probably missed that touchdown drive. It happened in a hurry.
I was just putting mustard on my hot dog, and all of a sudden, he's in the end zone. I've got to do a better job of paying attention with this quick strike offense.
I thought you weren't going to tell your wife about the hot dogs in the booth thing.
I just did, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. You did. So they're going to go for two. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. They'll try and throw for it. And this one incomplete.